The land we are standing on has quite a history. Originally inhabited by Native Americans who grew corn in fields that nestled up against the Ohio River, this land was eventually owned by some of the earliest settlers of Beaver County. In 1877, the Pittsburgh and Lake Erie Railroad was formed, a fledgling company with the dream of running rail service between Pittsburgh and Youngstown, Ohio. Officials began building passenger stations at every crossroads, with hopes of spurring development. Here in the area just south of what was the village of Aliquippa, now West Aliquippa, the railroad purchased just over 100 acres of land. On it, they began building an attraction to draw passenger traffic to their new endeavor. Aliquippa Park opened to the public in 1880, a leisure and picnic area that would be served by its own railroad station. Within a few summers, the park had become a destination for residents of western Pennsylvania. Company picnics and family celebrations took place at Aliquippa Park, at times creating a need for dedicated trains that would run passengers back and forth to Pittsburgh. In the late 1880s, Aliquippa Park began to see massive improvements. A roller coaster, restaurant, dance hall, lush gardens, and all the needed amenities were built. Thousands of visitors flocked to the park, which became one of the premier amusement parks in the area. By 1906, Aliquippa Park had fallen into disrepair. The Jones and Laughlin Steel Company purchased the park grounds and began building their massive Aliquippa Works. Today, the former parkland is now part of the Aliquippa Industrial Park complex, but in some places, the nature that once drew people to Aliquippa Park is starting to reclaim the land.